Come over, I'm really sick. Yeah, I got the chills, I got a fever, the dog won't go get me water. Please hurry. Yeah. Okay, I will.
Hey Amber, so
I'm so bad in here. I'm so thirsty. I'm dying. I have the chills. I'm so sick. Can you please give me a glass of water?
Alright, sure. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Here, get you some water.
Thank you.
So what's wrong?
I think I have a brain tumor.
Really? I highly doubt that.
You have to trust me, I think I do. I have a headache really bad, look right here. I'm pretty sure it's a brain tumor.
You might have the flu. Do you want to go to Walgreens and get some medicine?
Sure, but I know it's a tumor. A tumor is an abnormal growth of body tissue. Symptoms: chills, fatigue, fever, loss of appetite, night sweats, weight loss. I think I have it.
Weight loss.
Loss of appetite.
Fatigue.
Chills.
Fever.
Loss of appetite.
Hi, Amber.
Hi.
I have the results of your test. It came back negative. You don't have a brain tumor.
Are you sure?
I'm sure these results are very accurate, these tests.
I know I have a brain tumor.
You know, I'd like to refer you to one of our psychiatrists, and you can talk it over with them.
You're dumb. I don't need a psychiatrist.
Amber, wait.
Wrong. I seriously have a brain tumor.
Amber, you have a serious problem. You need to go see a psychiatrist.
No,
you have hypochondria.
No, I don't.
Amber, seriously. Come on, I'm taking a psychiatrist right
You're
now.
You're making my brain tumor hurt.
Hi, Amber.
Hi.
How you doing today?
I'm alright, I guess.
Okay, who sent you here?
Dr. Hawk sent me here because she thinks I have hypochondria.
Alright, do you know what her reasoning is behind this?
I went into her office because I thought I had a brain tumor, and she ran an MRI, and the test was negative, and she's seen me a couple times for similar things.
Alright, that definitely sounds like classic hypochondria. Has anything traumatic happened to you in your lifetime?
When I was a kid, my mom was very abusive, so I lived with my grandma who had hypochondria.
Well, if the MRI scan didn't find anything, and if you have not very many physical alignments that correlate with a brain tumor, so it is most likely hypochondria. If you'd like to pursue treatment in this...
What is the treatment?
Treatment consists of usually some form of medicine, such as anti-anxiety. Another thing that we would do is a type of therapy called psychotherapy. It's just a way to change your behavior towards physical illnesses and such. I don't know how you feel about this.
Sounds okay.
Alright. Well, how about we go make an appointment and we'll start it, say, next week.
Okay.
Hi, Amber.
Hi.
Good to have you back.
Thank you.
I did some evaluating on your situation. I decided to prescribe you with Xanax, which is just a anti-anxiety medication, because it doesn't appear you have much depression over this, as much as the anxiety factor. So I'm going to let you hold on to these.
Thank you.
As goes for the behavior treatment of this, whenever you get the feeling or those repetitive thoughts, I want you to, as soon as you can, to relabel those thoughts as, like, your mind telling you that you're sick.
Okay.
And that, in turn, will give you more free will to do the next part, which is to distract yourself from that illness. And then when that happens, because you realize that it's more so your body telling you that you're sick than you knowing you're sick, it helps you overcome that urge to constantly think about it and so on. So if you can do that for me, we'll meet next week and see how you're doing.
Okay.